I can't believe they're still together after all that shit.
Wait, who?
Who?